In this video, I'm going to tell you the difference between M.Tech and MS in IITs or Indian Institute of Technologies. IITs have offered two kinds of master's program, that is M.Tech, which is Master of Technology, and MS, which is Master of Science. After writing the GATE exam, many students are confused as to which program they should apply for. So in this video, I'm going to explain you and provide more information on these two courses, which will help you to choose the right program depending on your ranking as well as your interest. Hi, welcome to Vedanta Education, a YouTube channel that helps you to crack technical competitive exams like GATE, IES, and many more. So let's get right into it. So the first difference between a M.Tech and a MS program in IITs is about the GATE ranking. So M.Tech generally requires a higher GATE score, generally like it's within 200 in some of these old IITs. And the admission to the M.Tech is based mostly or purely on your ranking. Whereas MS, you can have higher rankings up to 400 to 500 and still you can get in because there is also a technical interview after you have the GATE score, required GATE score. And what happens is once you get a good GATE score or a good ranking, let's say you got like a 500 or 600 and you apply, most probably you will not get a callback from M.Tech. Whereas probably the MS admission committee will call you for another interview. The MS course generally depends on your GATE score as well as your technical interview. Whereas M.Tech is purely based on, mostly based on your GATE ranking. So the next difference is the period of these courses. So the M.Tech is for only 2 years. It's strictly for 2 years, whereas MS can run from anywhere between 2 to 3 years, and it can go beyond that also. In some cases, it can go up to 4 if you have not completed your required thesis work. For M.Tech, you are only funded for 2 years. It's strictly funded for 2 years, whereas in MS, it is funded up to 3 years. So you can stay and get paid for 3 years, which is same as M.Tech, which is around 12,000 from the MHRD. In beyond 3 years, probably there is no funding, but I think your supervisor can arrange for some funding beyond 3 years. So the next difference is M.Tech is mostly industry oriented. You are trained to go into industries or companies, whereas MS is more research oriented. MS is like a mini PhD where you are trained to do research and development. In M.Tech, there is a full coursework and you have to get enough credits and a good score to pass your M.Tech, and you have a final year project which is also graded. So M.Tech is more like a coursework and it's a classroom kind of course and it's more theoretical. Whereas MS, there is not much stress on the coursework. You can probably take like 5 courseworks or a minimum of 5 courseworks, and you have to get a reasonably good grade. Most of the program is dedicated to your thesis project. So in M.Tech, more focus is given on your course and the grades, that how much good grades can you get. Whereas MS, the more focus is on your project or the research work, depending on your supervisor. One more important difference is that M.Tech, for a M.Tech person to do a PhD, has to complete his M.Tech and then enroll for PhD. I don't think you can convert a M.Tech into a PhD, whereas if you are doing MS, you can easily convert to PhD after first year or second year of your MS. And since it's already a kind of a mini PhD, it is quite easy to do that. Whereas for M.Tech, you have to complete your M.Tech course and then enroll for the PhD. Project work in M.Tech typically starts in the second year and it's quite small compared to the MS project. Whereas in MS, it typically starts right after the first semester. The first semester is given to just adjust new environment in the IITs, and then you start your project right away. It also mostly depends on your supervisor how you will take it. Some students even do it start after 1 year. But it usually starts after the first semester, and it's quite hectic, like you have to put a lot of effort into your thesis project. In M.Tech, for the project which you are going to do in your second year, you are the one who will approach the supervisors and select them, like you can do it with different groups within the IITs. But in MS, it's quite different. Since there is a technical interview, the supervisor or the guide, who is typically called your mentor within the department, takes your interview, and he is the one who takes you in. So he selects you. It's not the other way around. It's good that you have a good gate score, but mostly in many cases, I think entrance to MS program depends on the supervisor. He can take even with a very low gate ranking, like 2000 or 3000, if you are passionate enough and if he thinks you are good enough for that position. In M.Tech, there is a limited access to the laboratories, and you are only allowed during credit work, which you have to do for the coursework. Whereas in MS, you have unlimited access to the lab because you have to work in the labs. And also, you will be under close supervision of your supervisor or the guide. So M.Tech is generally considered to be good for going into industries or companies, whereas MS is considered best for going into research and development kind of work. In M.Tech, you are generally not encouraged to publish. I think there are few that publish, but it's not required or it's not encouraged. Whereas in MS, you are encouraged to publish in peer-reviewed journals, and you have to get some publications out before you get your degree. And finally, in M.Tech, there is no support for attending any conferences, technical conferences in your field of expertise. But in M.Tech, in MS, they encourage you to apply for international conferences, and there is generally one fully paid international conference which is supported. So this is the difference between M.Tech and MS. And as you know, that it depends on your interest as well as your gate ranking. So if you get a very low gate ranking, like above 1,000, then and still you want to get into IITs, it's best to apply for MS. Whereas if you get a very good gate ranking, then it's better to go for M.Tech because you can always switch back to research after your M.Tech. But if you want to get into IITs and you have a very low gate score, then it's a very good chance that you will get into MS program if you clear the interview. In any case, it's better to do your course in a master course in IITs rather than some other colleges, because there is a lot of funding as well as exposure. And as well as you can get international exposure as well with good labs and supervision. But note that MS is kind of a mini PhD, and you have to put in a lot of work into your thesis project. And most of the times it depends on your supervisor who is guiding you. If he is very good, then you are going to do great. But if there is some problem between you and the supervisor, then it's going to be very difficult. Whereas in M.Tech, this problem doesn't occur because you are not connected to some supervisor or a mentor too much, and you have to just clear your credits and pass the exam to get the degree. So before going to MS, make sure that you are slightly interested in the program, because it can stretch up to 2 to 3 years, which can be a very big problem if you are limited in time for your master's degree. So I'm going to have a link of this document which I have prepared of the differences, so that you can download it from the link below in the description. And also, please subscribe to our channel and like and comment on this video as to whether you found it useful. And also share this video with your friends who are confused about applying for MS or M.Tech in IITs. Thanks for watching. See you later.